dismissed from drama school with a note that read, "Wasting her time, she's too shy to put her best foot forward." Turned down by the Decca Recording Company, who said, "We don't like their sound, and guitar music is on the way out." A failed soldier, farmer, and real estate agent, at 38 years old, he went to work for his father as a handyman. Cut from the high school basketball team, he went home, locked himself in his room, and cried. A teacher told him he was too stupid to learn anything, and he should go into a field where he might succeed by virtue of his pleasant personality. Fired from a newspaper because he lacked imagination and had no original ideas. His fiance died, he failed in business twice, he had a nervous breakdown, and he was defeated in 8 elections. If you've never failed, you've never lived.